Is Passover actually a time loop? Every year, the same songs, the same prayers, the same food. Matzah again? Is it all pointless repetition? What if the Seder is more than the retelling of an ancient tale? What if there was something in the Seder and in Passover that showed a path for real change in ourselves and in the world? Click through to explore this topic with us more.